Well, the knockout rounds of The Voice are now underway. In fact, they continue tonight. And one of Team Adam's singers is Deanna Johnson.
Well, this is just starting to get good here. Well, she is making it big time. But she's from a small town. In fact, she happens to be from the same small town as her very own Lee Spann. Population, what, like 4,000?
And some change.
Around 4,000, right? I could not believe it when I heard there was somebody from Hazelhurst on The Voice. That's where I was born and raised. I even got to chat with Deanna Johnson via Skype from Hazelhurst, and it certainly reminded me of home. Hazelhurst, Georgia is about 300 miles north of Tampa. There are only 4,200 people who live in the 4.7 square mile town. Named for a railroad engineer, Hazelhurst developed because of the train tracks that run through it. It's where I went to kindergarten through high school. And it's also where voice contestant Deanna Johnson lives.
I just see signs up saying congratulations, Deanna. It's just awesome. This is what's great from coming from a small town. It's just like a huge family and everybody's so excited.
Is there still only one movie theater that plays one movie a week?
It shut down. We gotta drive to Douglas. We don't have any movie theater. We did get a Dollar General, but that's probably not the best hangout place.
Well, you know, we used to hang out in the parking lot of the Hardee's.
People do that at Walmart now. Everybody thinks that at Walmart.
She started singing in a church in Hazelhurst. She nearly gave up singing, though, after an earlier voice audition when no chairs turned. But she gave it one more try this season.
And it hit the chorus, and the chairs started turning. I was blown away.
Now they're cheering for her from Hollywood to Hazelhurst. And while there is only one high school in Hazelhurst, Deanna actually went to a private school in another county. Now the knockout round continues tonight. They will be cheering for her from Hazelhurst. And I mean, you just don't hear that town mentioned at all. So when I heard it on the big screen, I was so excited.
Well, apparently it's
awesome.
A treasure trove
yes.
of talent now.
Look
we have
you.
Lee Spann's from Hazelhurst, Deanna's from Hazelhurst.
Although I had to tell her that, oh, how old are you? And I go, I think I graduated about the time you were born. So there's no way that we would have ever
You know, I think I'm going to make it big by opening up the only movie theater in Hazelhurst.
Oh, I thought it was going to be a talent agency.
Or that too. Yeah. But you know, maybe I shouldn't open it because the one that they did have shut down.
Shut down.
Oh, is that sad?
It is a little sad. Where we went on dates and things like that, the one movie theater that played one movie a week, so like Christmas movies came in March.
Oh,
they
wow.
would never play 50 Shades of Grey, that's for sure.
All right, you can watch The Voice tonight at 8 right here on News Channel 8.
Weather and traffic on the 8s, sponsored by Dunkin' Donuts.
And yes, by the end of that interview, my accent had certainly slipped back. It does not take long, for sure. All right, at 8 o'clock this morning, got some low clouds around. 66 degrees, it is comfortable, and we certainly aren't dealing with the rain from yesterday. A decent day, partly cloudy, 75, 81 degrees at 4 p.m.